Chris here with Texas Ideal Properties at a new rehab project that we just picked up. This one's in the Quail Valley subdivision. It's a 4-bedroom, 2-bath, about 2,200 square feet. It's being sold from a retired landlord, and he was gonna do the repairs after his tenant moved out himself, but he decided to just sell it as is, which works out well for us, especially since he already ripped out all the carpet. He's cut up some of the sheetrock that needed to be replaced. And so it saves my guys, of course, time from having to do that, and saves me money. So let's just walk through it. This is the formal, I guess, the dining room area. Basically needs flooring, sheetrock work. This is the kitchen. For this area, this kitchen actually looks really nice. It's got the Formica countertops. Nice little accent trim on it. Cabinets, they're good. Some of them need to be reset. The cabinet doors. Appliances look good. And I checked them, they appear to be in working order. So that saves us a lot of money. Going into the living room. Again, just flooring. We're gonna keep the tile for the kitchen. This all looks really good. And I looked at the comps, a lot of them had this older tile. But we'll put some laminate wood flooring down in the living room. Going into the laundry. Looks good. Water heater looked good. So really not much we need to do in here. Looks like we'll just need to patch that up. But go to the master bed. And this is where we're going to spend a little bit of extra money. We'll just do carpet in the bedrooms. May need to put a new fan in there. That's definitely some sheetrock work. But master shower, master bath, this is where we spend our money. It's always a good selling point to have a nice master shower in our master bathroom. We'll improve the lighting, just make it look nicer, paint up the mirror. We're gonna keep the countertops, probably replace the drain plug just to make that look nice. All the doors look good too. New toilet, we'll get a new frame glass here. Should be about $400. Completely redo the shower, just tile, put a little accent trim, kind of like we did at our last property. Not quite as fancy, but we're gonna make this look really, really new, really nice. Now going to the upstairs, all the guest beds are upstairs. Put carpet on the stairwell. Now, I checked with one of my contractors about the decking here. It looks pretty old. He said it looks in pretty good condition. As far as we wouldn't have to rip it all up, they may have to replace some of it, but he said it wasn't too bad. The guest bath. Again, we're looking good. Keep the countertop, replace the toilet. Actually, that toilet we'll just clean up. The bath, we're just going to clean this up too. Looks like it's getting good order. Just one of the guest bed. Broken window there, obviously. That's going to have to be replaced. So far, so good. Now the question is, one of these closets. Have my AC guy come by and look at, let's see, here it is. Look at this bad boy. It's old, and according to the sailor, it is causing some problems, some leaking. We don't know. He said it was working, but they were getting some leak issues, so. If it's old and we can't replace it or can't fix it, which they may not be able to if they can't find parts, we'll just have to replace the whole thing, which isn't really a bad thing. We've got the budget for it, I think, but it's always nice to save that if you can. But hey, if we gotta replace it, that's fine too. It'll just be an extra selling feature. I go into the backyard. You know, we're looking pretty good back here. There's that broken window. I didn't see any foundation issues when I walked it. For some reason, this satellite here has got a cable that runs all the way across the fence line. We'll definitely have that removed. The roof definitely needs replaced. You can tell with the white sparkly sheen on it. That's gonna have to go on both the garage and the main house. The siding on the main house, or I mean on the garage, looks good, it's hardy. And the seller actually recently painted the exterior, which makes it look nice. And again, saves us money. We'll have to replace this door. And for the garage, one thing that's a little funny in here is, this is an old building. I don't know if this garage was originally built when they built the house, but they didn't wrap it. They definitely didn't put any moisture barriers or anything. So what we're probably gonna do is just sheetrock it out and just, you know, make it look nice and clean. That should add a little value to it as well, but it definitely is not gonna look as odd as it is now. Garage door, good condition. So overall, this one's turning out to be a pretty good deal. Properties in the area, there's not too many for sale, and those that have sold and sell quick. The electrical box, it's older. You know, we'll have someone check it out, but as long as it's functioning, not causing a safety hazard, we're gonna leave it. So that's it on this next deal. And we're looking pretty excited to get this one taken care of. We'll close on it quick. So stay tuned for the next one.